ejection onto a stationary black hole has been solved analytically only under the assumption of spherical symmetry. Who used the Newtonian treatment of accretion? Who used the full general relativistic one? It's in your textbooks. Anyone? Mr. Gallagher.
What?
Do you know the answer?
I believe the answer to that question, like the answer to most questions, is fuck you.
Anyone else? Newtonian accretion?
No, really. The answer is fuck you!